Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Yoni, I'm from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to create a perspective background from one image in Adobe Photoshop. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin and open the program. Open an image and go to File, Open. I'll choose this image. If you want this image, just leave a comment and I will send it to you. Now, for the perspective background, I want to duplicate this image and just right click and duplicate layer. Okay, now I want to name it. So this is the second image and this is the first image. Okay, now I want the first image to hide and click on this icon to hide the first image and click on the second image. And second image I want to position a little up, and now I want to press shift and just drag this image up. Press shift to keep the position. Now for zoom in and zoom out, press alt and scroll. Okay, now show this image and click on this icon. This is the first image. I want the first image to position to intersect with this second image. And now I want to flip this first image, and for that just press Ctrl T, free transform, or go to edit and free transform and right click and flip vertically. Okay, now this first image I want to convert into a smart object and right click convert to smart object, because I want to transform this image in perspective. And for that just press Ctrl T, free transform, right click on this image and click on the perspective. Let's zoom out a little, and now press Alt and drag this corner. Drag this corner until this image is in perspective plane. Okay. If you want to adjust this image, this perspective image, just click on the image, Ctrl T, free transform, right click, perspective, press Alt and drag this corner. Okay. Now I want to add a shadow on this intersection with these two images, and click on this layer, and I want to add a brush tool. Click on this brush tool and I want to change the color. Press D on the keyboard to reset the colors. I want black on the foreground color and the white on the background color. And now with this brush selected, or just click on this icon, I want hardness 0. And in this you can increase or decrease the size of this brush. And click once, press shift to create a straight line. Okay, now I want to create a smart object. Right click on this layer, convert to a smart object. I want to go to filter, go to blur and Gaussian blur, and I want to let's increase this radius about 6 pixels. Okay, and I want to decrease the opacity. Just press 5 on the keyboard to decrease on 50% of the opacity. And if you want to decrease more, just press 3 on the keyboard, and it's 30% opacity. And if you want to adjust this Gaussian blur, just double click on the Gaussian blur. If you want to increase or decrease the radius, let's decrease about 4 pixels. Okay, now I want to add one more layer. Click on this layer and I want to add a gradient. Click on this gradient and I want to add this basic gradient from background, from black to transparent, and just click, press shift to make this gradient straight, and add a little shadow in this part. And I want to reduce the opacity, let's say about 50%. Okay, and this was the tutorial for how to create a perspective background from one image in Adobe Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.